2015, when you retired as mayor, the city commission moved to rename this building in your honor as the Gillham Recreation Center. And today, we are formally dedicating that change with the unveiling of the new limestone facade on the front of the building. Did you notice that on your way in? Well, just a minute, we'll go out there. Yeah. Ron was first elected to the city commission in 1977 and then becoming mayor in January of 1981. Ron Gillham went on to serve our community as mayor for almost 35 years, the longest serving mayor in our city's history. I guarantee you I will not break that record. The residents of Huntington Woods have greatly benefited from you and Shirley's generous donation of time and energy over the years, and I know we are all very appreciative. I personally was fortunate to have served on the City Commission for 19 years under your leadership and was given an excellent example of how to conduct myself in office, that for which I am very grateful. Thank you. Many improvements were made to Huntington Woods during your tenure, including park renovations, library additions, and expanded programming for residents of all ages. But the crowning achievement was this recreation center addition and new pool in 1998. It is only fitting that this facility is named in your honor, and without any further delay, let's take a look at the new Gillham Recreation Center facade.